This street here, this big giant long street, has all apartment buildings. And shoot, it must be a mile long, and it's full of just every building on it's apartments. And there's a lot of college students that live here, so this is always an interesting place. And I'm gonna strap the GoPro on my head, and I'll run this route, show you the entire thing.
I think that's tin. No, that's actually aluminum. I'll come back for that. I'm gonna show you this whole route. Make a note of that and come back for it. Hopefully it doesn't disappear. yuck. Thank you. I can tell someone's been in this one. Looks like it anyway. Everything's tore up and this corner's kind of empty. Of course, there's a lot of cans in there. I don't know, a strange looking dumpster there. Thank you.
Thank you.
man, thanks though. If you put them out though, someone will snatch them up. Yeah, no, that's cool. If you just put them out here, they won't last very long. Someone will take them for sure. What's up, man? Let's do some scrapping. It's one of the filthiest places in town right here. It's because they couldn't figure out how to unlock it, and there was a bar, so they just always used to throw the trash for years right here. And now they're in the habit of doing it, so they just keep doing it. That's a nice score.
Pooch!
wasn't a bad trip. Trip home, anyways. So now you see exactly how I do it. That's just a trip coming home from the scrapyard right there, just working my way home. Oh. That's a pretty typical thing, really. Computer, broken up laptop, aluminum, copper wire, you saw it all. That's typical stuff right there.